Today we are going to find x of k for the given question x of n 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1 using DITFFT algorithm. There are two methods, DITFFT and DIFFT. We are going to deal with DITFFT. We know this is x of 0, x of 1, x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, x of 5, x of 6 and x of 7. First of all, we need to do bit reversal for DITFFT. Bit reversal means 000, we are writing as 000 itself. 001, we need to write in the reverse order, that is 100. Like that, 00. So, the reverse order will be 010 itself. 011, the reverse order will be 110. Here 001, 101 and 011, that is 111. So this is x of 0 itself, this is x of 4, then 01, that is x of 2, 4 plus 2, 6, that is x of 6, x of 1, then 4 plus 1, 5, x of 5. 2 plus 1, 3, x of 3, and this x of 7. We need to start with this order for DITFFT. So we know x of 0 it is 1, x of 4 it is 4, then x of 2 it is 3, x of 6 it is 2, x of 1 it is 2, x of 5 it is 3, x of 3 it is 4, and x of 7 it is 1. We have to start with these terms for drawing the butterfly diagram in DITFFT. So this is the starting part. Now we need to draw these lines. After drawing the line, we need to put cross marks. Then after one gap, again put cross marks. After a gap, put cross mark. Again, after a gap, put cross mark. Then add or put minus 1 in bottom of all the cross marks. Like this. Now we need to add the terms. We need to find the answer coming here. So first of all, look at this line. The value in this line is 1. So 1, 1. Then this line 1 plus 4, 1 plus 4 it is 5. Then the second line 4 into minus 1, it is minus 4. Minus 4 plus 1, minus 4 plus 1 it is minus 3. Now this line 3, 3 and 2, 3 plus 2 it is 5. Now 2 into minus 1 you will get minus 2, minus 2 plus 3, minus 2 plus 3 it is 1. Now 2 plus 3 it is 5. Then 3 into minus 1, minus 3 plus 2, you will get minus 1. Now it is 4 plus 1, 5. Then 1 into minus 1, you will get minus 1, minus 1 plus 4 it is 3. So we will get the values, the starting value for the next stage. We need to multiply with this minus 1, the second value. Now we need to extend the line for the next stage. We need to extend the line. Then we put cross marks. We need to put cross marks after starting from here. After one line, put cross mark. Then starting from here, after one line, put cross mark. Then do the reverse process. Starting from this line, after one line put cross mark. Then starting from here, after one line join the line. This is the first step or the first section. Like that we need to do or draw the drawings in the second section also. So starting from here, after one line join. And starting from here, after one line join. Starting from here, after one line join. Starting from here, after one line again join. So we divided the 8 lines into 2 sections. Now we need to put minus 1 to the bottom 2 lines. Here also for the bottom 2 lines we need to put minus 1. Now we need to know about weightage. So here the weightage was W 2 raised to 0, that is 1. We need to put weightage ahead of the line in DIT FFT. For DIF FFT we need to put weightage after the lines, after the cos marks. So this is only joining 2 lines. So W 2 raised to 0, the weightage will be 1. We need to put weightage here in all these steps. I forgot to put that. Then we need to multiply. For this section or the second stage, the weightage will be W 4 raised to 0, it is 1, and W 4 raised to 1, it is minus J. So we divided the 8 lines into 2 sections, and for the first section, the last 2 lines, we need to put the weightage. We are going to put weightage as 1, W 4 raised to 0, it is 1, and W 4 raised to minus 1, or 4 raised to 1, it is minus J. The last 2 lines, we need to put weightage. Here also for the last 2 lines, we need to put the weightage, 1 and minus 3. Now we are going to do the addition. So 5 plus 5, it is 10. Then minus 3, here you see 1 into minus j, so it will be minus j. So minus 3 minus j. Now 5 into 1, it is 5 into minus 1. See, here we can see 1 minus 1. So 5 into minus 1, it is minus 5. Minus 5 and plus 5, it will be 0. So here it is 1 into minus j. So minus j into minus 1, it is j. J and minus 3 is coming. So minus 3 plus j. Minus 3 plus j. Now in the second section, 5 and it is 5. So 5 plus 5, it will be 10. And minus 1, 3 into minus j, it is minus 3j. So minus 1 minus 3j. Here it will be 5 into minus 1. See, 5 into minus 1, it is minus 5. And this one, 5. So minus 5 plus 5, it is 0. And 3 into minus 3, it is minus 3j. Minus 3j into minus 1, it is plus 3j. Plus 3j, and this one, it is minus 1. So minus 1 plus 3j. So this is the starting value for the next stage. Now we need to extend this line for the next stage, and that is the final stage. Here we need to start from the first line, and after 4 lines, the 4th line, we need to join 1, 2, 3 and 4. So starting from here, after the 4th line, 1, 2, 3 and 4, the 4th line we need to join. So starting from the 2nd line, after 4 lines, or on the 4th line we need to join. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So starting from here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Starting from here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So do the reverse process also. Starting from here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. From here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now this is the final stage. Here we need to put minus 1 for 4 lines. The last 4 lines we need to put minus 1. Here we put minus 1 for the last 2 lines. Here we put minus 1 for all lines. So now the second thing we need to notice is that we need to put weightage. For the first line, the weightage was W 2 raised to 0, that was 1. For the second stage, the weightage was W 4 raised to 0, it was 1, and W 4 raised to 1, it was minus J. Now for here, the weightages are W 8 raised to 0, that is 1, w 8 raised to 1, that is 0.707 minus 0.707 j, and w 8 raised to 2 it is minus j, and w 8 raised to 3 it is minus 0.707 minus 0.707 j. Now we need to put the weightage for the last 4 lines, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Last 4 lines we put the weightage. So the first weightage is, it is W 8 raised to 0, that is 1, and W 8 raised to 1, that is 0.707 minus 0.707 j, that is W 8 raised to 1. Then W 8 raised to 2, that is minus j, then W 8 raised to 3, it is minus 0.707 minus 0.707 j. Now we need to multiply the terms. Oh, we need, first of all we need to add this line. So 10 plus 10, that will give you 20, minus 3 minus j. See here, we can see we need to multiply first, that is we need to multiply the term. The term here it is minus 1 minus 3j into W 8 raised to 1. The weightage is W 8 raised to 1. So W 8 raised to 1 it is 0.707 minus 0.707 j. Multiplying we get minus 2.828 minus 1.414 j. So we will get the value as minus 2.828 minus 1.414 j by multiplying these two terms, and we need to add minus 3 minus j to it. We need to add minus 3 minus j to it. We will get 3 plus 2 it is 5.828 minus 2.414 j. So we will get the answer as 5.828 minus 2.414 j as the second term. Like that, do all the process. So here it will be 0 and 0. The third term will be 0, and the fourth term it will be minus 3 plus j, and we need to multiply here. See, minus 1 plus 3j and w 8 raised to 3. Minus 1 plus 3j and w 8 raised to 3 it is 0.707 minus 0.70 j. So we will get the final answer here. So we will get the answer like this. So this will be our x of k. The first value will be x of 0, and this is our x of 1, x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, x of 5, x of 6 and x of 7. The final answer x of k equal to 20, 5.828 minus 2.414 j, 0 minus 0.172 minus j 0.414 j, 0 minus 172 plus 0.414 j, 0 and minus 5.82 plus j 2.414. So this will be our answer.